So this was recorded immediately, but I decided to release it a day later for good for reasons.
I guess we're not getting in through the front door.
Now we're playing as Cyclops and the X. Ooh, Stan Lee!
Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good.
We're helping Stan Lee.
His own deafening screams.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
No!
I know what you're thinking.
What is going on?
Thanks. I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Going to the X-Mansion!
Now if you guys already played the other LEGO games, you know that this is the only LEGO Marvel game to have the X-Men, Fantastic Four, and Deadpool.
But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Sure, you are right, Maria Hill.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Now. Oh look, Deadpool's all the way there. Oh look, another. Speaking of
Cyclops,
Deadpool, here's one of the other villains from
you
Deadpool.
You need to rescue
Juggernaut.
Any students.
Oh my God, Juggernaut!
I sense he's in danger.
I thought that was you.
Don't worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course.
Help me!
Find and open them quickly.
Help. Deadpool's about to get on fire.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
Thank you.
way, quick as you can!
It's not safe.
That guy can carry every all those people.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the Juggernaut, you stupid!
Careful, Gene. He's around here somewhere.
Yes, are you? Damage control.
Everything we have. It's time to fight.
I need some studs for to get that true believer. Landing.
Put me down, slime toad.
Storm, are you all right?
No, I'm not. Stupid.
I warned you a storm was brewing.
My God!
Thank you.
Now Cyclops is stuck.
Come in, X-Men. Is anyone there?
Beast, we read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Quickly. Let me get these guns. Bobby, no! Pyro.
Hot enough for you, Bobby?
This isn't cool!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
You look like Silver Surfer.
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
Juggernaut, collect this!
The Juggernaut. Watch out!
This might require some extra muscle power.
No!
Oh,
children. You must rescue them.
Went up for a snowball fight? Ice-related puns just aren't cool anymore. Wait. Anyone up for a snowball fight?
Rescued all the students. Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your prison.
Yikes, that's the last
time
I need to get. I need those stars. Die. We're about to get the true believer.
You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head to the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Okay, go.
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers.
Mistake.
Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
Beast.
No running in the hall, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways.
Beast.
Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Juggernaut.
We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
We have our hands full.
Stop him from swearing. But the last one. Two out of four. Okay.
Chill out a little.
Now, man!
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Oh,
try breaking out of this, big guy.
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean?
Wolverine.
Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Yo, the man crosses. The Iron Storm!
Yeah, Storm. Beast. Iceman. Professor X? Or Juggernaut? Pyro.
Hey,
no. Fantastic Four!
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with. Magneto has stolen the Tesseract and we've tracked its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway.
Why'd it take so long to plan?
Approvals, countersignatures, four rounds of notes. You can't believe the bureaucracy I deal with.
If Doom combines the power of the Tesseract with those cosmic bricks...
It could be very dangerous. He has to be stopped.
Yeah, it's...
No, not yet.
Okie dokie. We're gonna play as the Fantastic.
Are you going to tell them, sir?
One threat at a time, Coulson.
I hope you ain't expecting us to walk to Latveria, Reed.
You could use the exercise. Shed a few of those extra boulders.
I'll shed you in a minute.
Yikes!
See that explosion over at the X-Mansion? Those mutants know how to party!
Seriously, you guys? How are you planning on getting us there, Reed?
Okay.
In the Fantastic Car, of course. I think it's still stowed away in Central Park somewhere.
That's it for his video. Peace out. Bye, 92 for another video.
Hello, Fantastic Four.